Hey everybody, it's Preston Black. We are in the special zone of Super Mario World. Okay. These are wacky, wacky levels, folks. You heard it here first. Oh, this is a toughie. I remember this one. For sure. I have to get through this section using these pea balloons, but if I hit any of the enemies, that happens. I'm effed. Cool. Yeah, this one's a challenge, for sure. So I, again, apologize if I become quiet, but this is gonna require some tremendous amount of concentration. Yep. Okay. Oh, get it. Okay. Come on. Ugh. Oh man. I almost finagled that. I probably wouldn't have been able to get much further. I hope everyone's liking the show. We have some plans for some more special episodes for other holidays. Fuck. It's just me. Yeah, we have some more plans for things that we might want to do for some upcoming holidays. Nothing firmed up just yet. One of the things that we are thinking about doing is sort of rebranding the channel. I guess we haven't really... Come on! Ugh, are you kidding me? We haven't talked about that at all. But I started the channel just by myself, obviously. Preston Can't Play. And that's just by default was the name of the show as well. And it's sort of now like the flagship show of the channel. But Ton has his thing too. We didn't want to make it just the games that I want to play. You know, I wanted Ton to also be able to play his own games, but it seemed more appropriate to have a different name for the channel. Shit. I mean, for his show. Which is how we started doing the Ton Can't Play episodes. But that's just sort of a riff name for his... It was sort of something we just came up with on the fly because it was silly. So... One thing that we have sort of been toying with, with no particular rush, is rebranding the channel as a whole with a new name, keeping Preston Can't Play as it is, the show, and then maybe letting retitling Ton Can't Play to something different, and we have a couple other ideas for other shows that we would like to do down the road, but these are all things that require, above all else, more time, and some of them a little bit more resources. Like, we would like to do, you know, something that's a little bit more like an interview kind of show. With people. And that requires like a camera and all kinds of stuff. So, but these are just some like little ideas that we have on, you know, ways that we can kind of expand the channel when the time comes. We haven't really been rushing to, you know, do the rebrand and change the names of things because the channel does not yet have enough views to have its own URL. So that was really kind of the marker that we had initially been using was, well, when we can have our own, when the channel can have its own URL, then we will come up with something a little bit more definitive. For now, you know, it's just us and not that many people watch, so what's really the difference? But that's gonna take, again, time. So, oh geez. You know, maybe that's something that we want to move forward with sooner rather than later. But we just passed 1,000 views on the channel as a whole, which is kind of a fun milestone. That's a lot of views. And we are not yet at the 1-year anniversary of the show, but in order to become, a YouTube partner, which is what they call it, basically, when you can have your own URL and you can monetize your channel and all that stuff, you need 10,000 views. So, you know, at this rate, there's still a ways to go. But hopefully the growth that we see will be exponential, and although, you know, things are steady but slow now, as they go, it'll, you know, the pace will become a little bit more rapid. That would be nice. But, you know, things are chill the way they are right now, and we're both having a lot of fun, as I've said, doing this. So there's no real urgency to make any changes. Oh, fuck. I just definitely game over. Shit. Where did I last save? No. Are you for real? Are you? You are. Oh my god, do I have to do all that again? Wait. Can I just okay. Like, just slow down. Just slow down. Wow. I'm gonna be tremendously pissed if I have to do through all this again. And now I'm rushing. What? Yes, yeah. No, it's fine. No, it's cool. It's okay. I'm really furious. I completely thought that it saved. That's alright. I mean, I only really got through one stage, so what's the difference? I have to just wait for this timer to run out here. And go. Hopefully I have space. Oh my god, no! Do you see? Like, this is why these levels are so frustrating. I have to get through this. Now I didn't save that I beat this stage before, or I can just die. That's fine also. Man, oh man. If I can get the hidden exit just by beating this one into the special zone, then that's great, but if I have to go through all these again, I'm going to be so upset. Sorry, I didn't mean to get quiet there, but I just was listening for that timer. So are you guys liking the show? Like, do you guys love it? I love it. Stupid. Man, I know I said it in the first episode of this session, but it is so weird to be by myself again and talking. I mean, yes, thank you. Jesus, Lord. All right, I am going to go get some lives. I'm going to save. And then we'll pick this back up on the next episode of Preston Can't Play. Bye, y'all. Preston Can't Play. Continue.